Here's an update for the persimmon seedling. It's officially been outside for around a week now. As you can see, it's got lots of new leaves, and the seed that was originally on top has fallen off. It's really enjoying the natural sunlight out here, and even against the winds, it's been hanging on quite nicely, and I think it's strengthening the stem. So here's what we're working with.